sky. So come, take a look. Give me the hook. All the ovation. It's my world that I want to have a little pride in. My world, and it's not a place I have to hide in. Life's not worth a damn. You can say they were I am what I am.
I am what I am, and while I'm crazy, I don't want pity. I bang my own drum, some think it's noise.
Yeah. section and stuck in the middle. How is everybody this evening? Are we all well? Good evening, everybody. Very quick hellos. Let's do these quickly because I've got a lot to get through this evening. It is, of course, movies and musicals night. I've got to say a big thank you to Lynn Leather for suggesting this one. Because I'm throwing out of ideas. Right, who have we got? Chris Wisniewski, which means Pam and Alex are watching as well. Good evening, Pam and Alex. And Chris, your horse fell this afternoon. So did mine. third fence, I think it was. Pam, there she is. Julie Wilkinson, good evening, Julie. Pat Vile, good evening, Pat. Amanda McLeod, Claire Samuel. Mark Walton, Lynn Leather, Andy Beardsley, John Walker and Andy. Before we go any further, I've got to say a big, big happy anniversary for Monday to John and Angie Walker. 41 years, you don't get that for murder, John. You need a medal, my friend. Kerry Elsie is watching, Lee Barham. Bob Jones, hey Bob! Who else we got? Mike Breen, Kate Firkins, Dan Butler, Axel Fox. Axel, you missed it the other week. I did you too. Audrey Kay, good evening, Ords. Julie Wilkinson, Kate Firkins, Dave Leather, Lee John Machin, Chapman Lockwood. Jackie Machin, sister-in-law. Hey, Jackie. Amanda McLeod. Claire Samuel, who said. Audrey Kay, who said. Jim Wilkinson, who said. Joyce Thompson, good evening, Joyce. Jackie Nish! She's awake! Sarod is in! You got it working! Hiya, darling. And to Dan. And Joan Wallace. Who else we got in here? Bev R. J. I think we're about up to date there. We might not be. There's so many in this evening. Right, I'm gonna crack on because, Trevor and Harriet, good evening, guys. Otherwise we'll be here all night. Michael Fay, as I see names pop up, I shall say. Right, where should we go to now? Yeah, movies and musicals. I have to do so much research this week. It's just like, woo! Didn't really know what to do with it. It's so nice to see so many people in this evening. You're more than welcome if you're new to this. I've been doing this every week since lockdown started, sometimes two times a week. That was last year. But you're very welcome. In fact, you could say that you're now part of the furniture, really. Do you know what I mean?
Can't see yourself at home. Can't see yourself, one of the family. We tend to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Can't see yourself, well in. Can't see yourself, part of the furniture. There is no lot to spare. Who cares what ever we got in there? You could just see, simply see some other days. Empty holidays, white grass. Always a chance to meet somebody to foot the bill. Tend to drink some of the ass. Don't see yourself, I'll wait. We don't want to have no fuss. For the sun continues to be get sick. Don't see yourself, one of us. Don't see yourself, oh. Can't see yourself, one of the family. We tend to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Can't see yourself, well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares what everything else we share? Nobody tries to be in an army bar or up the tea. There's a cup of tea for all. And for us to be handy with a wrong degree when the landlord comes to call. Consider yourself our mate. We don't have no fuss. For after some consideration, we can stay. Consider yourself one of us.
There you go, that was for Amanda McLeod, that one. Was it Amanda McLeod? Oh, I can't remember. Where's my list gone? Yes, it was for Amanda McLeod. That one was for you, my love. There you go. Pat, there's loads more to go. Oh, bless you, Amanda. Bless you. Right. I want to take you back quite a way now to a Disney film from way back in the probably 50s. Late 50s, early 60s.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. Oh, Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I could be fonder of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the trees to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants and maybe try a few. Even though I love the way you tickle. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a paw or a prickly pear, and you pick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick the pear, try to use the claw. But if you don't need to use the claw, when you pick the pear with a big paw paw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. Will come to you.
Necessities, that's why a bear can rest in ease.
with just the bare necessities of life. With just the bare necessities of life.
Yes, and over 600 people wish me happy birthday, like, all day long, not just like that. But very much appreciated. Thank you very much, guys. Right, this one is from A Little Night Music. It's a beautiful song. This is called Seven the Clouds.
Thank you.
Like the wind.
the breeze. She rides at night next to me. She leads me to moonlight, only to burn me in the sun. She takes my heart.
Hold On by Bublé. Tracy, it's movies and musicals now, but as it's you, and you used to look after Dave for us all the time at the drop of a hat, so yes, I will. Let's do that now. Steve, Tracy, this one is for you. Just step it up. Interval time. Interval time. Safety girls come back. Yeah.
they ever be alone. Hold on to me, won't you ever let me go?
I can imagine a pair of dancing on their balcony.
There's a thousand ways for things to fall apart, but it's no one's fault. Is ever leaving you for me? Hold on to me tight. Hold on, I promise that we'll be alright. Cause it's you and me together. We'll be all we've got this time. So hold on to me. Hold on to me tonight. There's so many dreams that we have given up.
Yeah.
send you back to the theatre for this one.
Salve Regina, Mater Misericordiae, Vita Dulcero Espes Nostra, Salve, Salve Regina. A te clamamus, et solis filii Eva, a te suspiramus clementes, et plentes o clemento pia.
Oh, what a circus, oh, what a show, Argentina has come to town. Oh, the death of an actress gone ever beyond. We've all gone crazy, falling all day and morning all night, falling over ourselves, you know, of the misery rites. Oh, what an exit, that's how to go, when they're bringing your curtain down, demand to be buried like ever before. It's quiet. For the country in a roundabout way, we pay the proceeds of all. The world's big bus today. Who is this Santa Isita? My heart is howling hysterical sorrow. What kind of goddess has lived among us? How will we ever goodbye without her?
Thank you.
think it's strange when I try to explain how I feel. And I still need your love after all that I've done.
Thank you.
Predator, Tom and Thunderball, and one of my favourite Bond films is this one.
Way. No more a man.
kind of magic. Right, let's take you back to the theatre, and I know Pam is going to go nuts at this.
Thank you.
finish with that?
Go.
I've got another one,
obviously. No more talk about this. Forget these wide-eyed fears. I need nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I need with you beside you to guard you and to guide you. Say you love me every waking moment. Turn my memory, talk of summertime. Say promise me that all you say is true. That's all I ask of you. Let me be your shelter. Let me be your light. You're safe, no one will find you. Your fears are far behind you. All I want is freedom, a world with no more light, and you always beside me to hold me and to guide me. And say you'll share with me one love, one lifetime. Let me lead you from your solitude.
Love is gone all alone. I said
Ever make you a star?
go up just this little bit. That's better. Right, where are we going next? Done that one. Oh, somebody asked for Blood Brothers. Who asked for Blood Brothers? Kath Stoney asked for Blood Brothers. So, there it is. There it is. Let's do this one for you. So I took to get the right key. Oh, it's so fiddly that even. Oh, get in there. Right, from Blood Brothers. Beautiful song this. Good. Tell me, it's not true.
Yeah.
Now, you may remember this next film. It's from Jekyll and Hyde. Anybody seen Jekyll and Hyde? First time I heard this song, I heard it done by Michael Ball, and absolutely loved it. I didn't know where the song was from, so I found out where it was from. It's a beautiful song called This Is the Moment. This is the moment, this is the day, when I send all my doubts and demons on their way. Every endeavor I have made ever is coming here to play, here and now today. This is the moment, this is the time, when the momentum and the moment are in rhyme. Give me this moment, this precious chance, I'll gather up my plans and make some sense at last. This is the moment.
Understand that it is wrong, wrong, and random. Soon will it
the end of my life.
Thank you.
calm surrender to the rush of day. When the lead of a rolling world can be turned away, an enchanted moment, and it sees me through. It's enough for this restless woman just to be with you. And can you feel the love to die? It is where we are. It's enough for this woman.
This is you, Mark.
There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on.
empty chairs and empty tables. Now my friends are dead. Eating tum-tum revolution. You eat Mars and let the flame. Eating plan about tomorrow. And tomorrow never came. Pretty boy in the corner. You can see the world of all. Many rows of voices ringing. And I can hear them now. They'll never be words that they have sung. They came at last in union. My friends, forgive me. Thank you.
in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from love, fallen from grace. God be my witness, I never shall be till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark, mine is the way of the Lord. Don't you follow the path of the righteous, shall have their reward. And if they fall, as close to the veil, the flame, the soul. You know your place in the sky. You hold your course and your reign.
And each in your season returns and returns, and it's always the same.
And if you fall close to the veil, you fall.
Thank you.
Songs, and I know I haven't got around to every single one, but I might stick some in next week. Okay, Becky G, where have you been? That rhymes. Yes, so thank you once again for joining me. Monday, we can go to the pub. Well, I can't go to the pub Monday because I'm back out of the lorry Monday. Got my test on Tuesday. Scary. It's coming up, Glenn. It's coming. And just wanted to say how sad yesterday was. Prince Philip, 99 years old, but He had a good innings, didn't he? My heart breaks for the Queen, to be honest. Really does. I mean, I'm a big royalist. I don't care what anybody says. This country needs the royal family. They are amazing, especially the Queen. And it's going to be an even sadder day when she goes. So I'm going to leave you with this one on that note. And I will see you all next week. Not many left now. I'm thinking towards the end of April. Next week is a special show though. And I shall tell you more during the week. For those of you that know your dates, you'll probably understand why. Until next week, ladies and gentlemen, take care of yourselves. Enjoy the rest of the week. Enjoy the rest of the evening. Enjoy the rest of the weekend. Till then, good night. God bless. Love to you all. See you soon.
Wants to leave.
Until then, take care of yourselves. I'm going to leave you this one. From Whistle Down the Wind, or something like this.
No matter what they do.
good night, God bless, and take care, love you all, good night.